Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Brothers and sisters, the Meadowvale Islamic Center is helping lots of community members, young Muslims and adults and seniors. It offers lots of programs. We have the 5 daily salah, and we have Ramadan programs and Taraweeh, and they have seniors programs and sisters programs. The management are doing an amazing job to keep the work going and running, although we did not have a location. So now, Alhamdulillah Rabbil Alameen, the construction started, and the brothers and sisters are working hard in the basement now of the masjid. So we all need to help. The construction is undergoing nowadays, and we have to lend a hand and to stretch our hands with goodness during these days, inshallah ta'ala. Even it is a difficult time, but whatever you give, it will be in your scales of good deeds on the day of Yawm al-Qiyamah. So please donate. One brick is $100. So as many bricks as you can, please collect and put and save for your dunya and akhirah. We ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to help us to build the house of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, and we ask Him subhanahu wa ta'ala to shower us all with His mercy. Ameen ya Rabbil Alameen. Jazakumullahu khair. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.